There's a moment where things click. When I was in the studio, I was threading the songs together, and I thought of this performance, which was a really defining moment in my life as a child.
The hip-hop rapping Girls' Time.
In my mind, we would perform on Star Search. We would win, we would get a record deal, and that was my dream at the time. There's no way in the world I would have ever imagined losing as a possibility.
The judges give champion Skeleton Crew 4 stars. A perfect score, the challenger Girls' Time receives 3 stars.
You know, I was only 9 years old, so at that time, you don't realize that you could actually work super hard and give everything you have and lose. It was the best message for me. When I put Ed McMahon introducing us as the hip-hop rapping
Girls' Time,
it clicked something in my mind. Something about the aggression of Bow Down and the attitude of Flawless, the reality is sometimes you lose. And you're never too good to lose. You're never too big to lose. You're never too smart to lose. It happens, and it happens when it needs to happen. And you have to embrace those things. I was scrolling through videos about feminism on YouTube, and I ran across this video of this incredible Nigerian author, Chimamanda Adichie. Everything she said is exactly how I feel.
We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, which I think can be a good thing, but for the attention of men.
Mr. Reward.
My message behind this album was finding the beauty in imperfection.
Pretty hearts, we shine the light on whatever's worst. Perfection is a disease of a nation.
I had this image of this trophy and me accepting these awards and kind of training myself to be this champion. And at the end of the day, when you go through all of these things, is it worth it? When you get this trophy and you're like, I basically starved, I have neglected all of the people that I love, I've conformed to what everybody else thinks I should be, and I have this trophy, what does that mean? The trophy represents all of the sacrifices I made as a kid, all of the time that I lost being on the road in the studios as a child. And I just want to blow that shit up. I have a lot of awards, and I have a lot of these things, and they're amazing. And I worked my ass off. I worked harder than probably everybody I know to get those things. But nothing feels like my child saying, Mommy. No, nothing feels like when I look at my husband in the eyes. Nothing feels like when I'm respected, when I get on the stage and I see I'm changing people's lives. Those are the things that matter. And at this point in my life, that's what I'm striving for. Growth, love, happiness, fun. Enjoy your life. It's short. That's the message.